This is Dr. Carlo Oller, emergency physician and founder of edexitvideo.com. This video is about uvulitis, which is the swelling or inflammation of the uvula. The uvula is the piece of tissue that hangs down from the top of the back of the mouth, as you can see on the picture and the diagram. If you were diagnosed with uvulitis and have any of the following, please stop the video and come back to the emergency department for re-evaluation. If your symptoms worsen despite treatment, if you're unable to drink fluids or take medications due to pain or difficulty swallowing, if you have trouble opening your mouth, turning your head, or your voice becomes muffled, hot potato voice, if you have difficulty breathing, or if you have any other concerns or any new symptoms since your initial evaluation. Uvulitis or inflammation of the uvula can be caused by both bacteria and virus infection. It is most often associated with strep throat, which is a bacterial infection. It is sometimes difficult to tell a viral sore throat from a strep throat infection. Actually, doctors are only 50% accurate in telling which one is by inspection alone. A rapid strep test or a culture may sometimes be used to help in the diagnosis. Occasionally, an allergic reaction can cause the uvula to swell. There will usually be other signs of an allergic reaction like swollen lips or tongue, along with hives, itching, and possibly difficulty breathing. Symptoms. Symptoms of uvulitis include fever, sore throat, pain when swallowing. The uvula can become very red and swollen and may have white pus patches. Treatment. Treatment of uvulitis depends on whether the physician feels that it is caused by a virus, bacteria, or allergic reaction. If viral, fluids and medication to treat pain and fever are used. If bacterial, antibiotic is added. Antibiotics do not work for viral infections and may cause side effects such as diarrhea, nausea, and allergic reactions. Giving an antibiotic inappropriately also means that that antibiotic may not be effective next time you receive it, since the bacteria may have developed resistance. Allergic reactions are usually treated with antihistamines such as Benadryl and or Pepcid or Zantac. In some cases, steroids such as prednisone may also be given. Home care. Some things you can do for the symptoms of uvulitis include salt water gargles, 1 teaspoon of salt in 1 quart of warm water, gargle, and spit. You may do this several times a day as needed. Also, warm tea, sore throat lozenges, or throat sprays such as chloroseptic may help relieve the pain. Follow-up. Follow up with your physician or return here for a recheck as instructed. If you have worsening symptoms or if you had a culture that the results need to be revised, it's important you follow up. For other videos like this one, please visit edexitvideo.com. And remember, these are educational videos and should never replace the attention or advice of your primary care provider.